And Trader Joe's is planning to open its first store in Bee Cave. Filings with the Texas Department of Licensing and Regulation say the construction on the new store in the Hill Country Galleria will begin in February. The project will cost about $900,000. That store is expected to open by June the 1st.